Officially welcome to the USA camp in Maine. We had to cancel last year because of the pandemic, but now we're finally back. We're gonna be around 200 people here, and it's a camp we've been doing for many years, so I'm always excited to go back. It's beautiful here in the forest. We're gonna do a bit more setting up. We were running around all day yesterday to set up, but we got a bit more work to do. And then we have opening meeting in 1 hour and then an open mat, so it's on. The camps are back. How are we doing? Ta-da!
Yeah. It's like head over hips. It's actually right what he always talks about in his class, is head over hips.
It's the only thing I can see.
That's something I learned right.
So I heard that there's apparently a pool party in a truck over here, so I thought I would dress accordingly and go check it out. I'm gonna go for the ball line.
Oh, here we go. Oh, the teabag into it. Oh.
Just teabag it.
Oh, it's cold!
These sticks, if anybody needs to reuse the sticks. I brought some plates in case there was.
I went to sleep at like 9 the first night.
How many is that? Store and buy a knife. Do you know what that knife is designed for?
Like if I go to like a fucking Bed Bath Beyond.
They were designing those knives. They were
When they design knives at stores, they design it with that people are scared of going to hit random shit with their knives, and they're not going to take care of them. And so they make something that those people will be like, oh, it's still a knife, you know? But like, we're designing, you know, like, just I need a thing. And then I feel like a steak knife to cut steak super effectively. But I'm not putting I'm not keeping mine. Oh, you know, I'm making a blade. Not in like I just oil your blade. I'm designing it out of the best steel to be that one.
Right.
You know,
the best. Right.
The best. And so when you start getting into like the massive, higher heights.
You know, until the fucking wheels fall off.